Are you part of a senior leadership staff that's running a manufacturing company here in California? If you are, you may want to consider CMTC's PeerCouncil program. Everybody needs a leader. Everybody needs a coach. As Bill Gates once said, gymnasts, bridge players, tennis players, everybody has a coach. And when you're making things here in California, you need to come around a table and join other leaders to talk about what's going on in your business.
So as a facilitator, I feel that the PeerCouncil can provide a space for a number of things for these business owners and general managers. It's an educational space where we bring in articles of interest and guest speakers to open their minds to topics that they may not have time to address during the normal course of business. They have really developed support for each other. They have each other's backs, but they also have greater ability to challenge each other on things.
I came to a point in my career where I realized that I've been at the helm of this business for 10 years, and week in, week out, I'm fighting the same battles. Getting involved with the peer group enabled me to vet some of the ideas, absorb some of the ideas and some of the best practices that other owners were using and apply them in my own business.
I will arrange my schedule so that I make this meeting each month. There's no hidden agenda, there's no anything. It's just real, and it comes across that way.
At the sea level, you kind of feel like you're on an island. There's a lot that, as leaders, we have to maybe keep a little bit close to the vest. And when you find that everybody else has these same challenges, it really helps.
I'm one of the youngest in the group, and like I said, I'm learning everything from all these people who have more wisdom than I do in all these fields. I also come from a different perspective too because of my age. I'm bringing in, you know, some people, they're wondering, well, why is the internet so important? And, you know, I haven't needed to do that. I get to learn from what's worked for everyone else and also get to offer maybe some opinions on where I think we are.
The internet is changing all of our businesses. Our company being 45 years old, it's very difficult for us to change because we're used to doing the things the same way all the time. This peer group has helped me learn that change is important so that we can employ more people with the help of CMTC.
It's being in the trenches of business and having to navigate through some sometimes harsh areas. Everybody contributes in different areas. Everyone has their strengths.
I was given the support and the encouragement to start my own company. I was a plant manager at a metal fabrication shop, and I started with the PeerCouncil, and I'm really excited and I'm very grateful for the support that PeerCouncil has given me.
When you can, from the outside, look in and give them that a fresh perspective, you know, the answer was already there, they just couldn't see it. But 2017 was a very tough year for us, and I don't think I would have been able to make it through without our peer group.
I love that the PeerCouncil provides an opportunity for entrepreneurs to be connected with one another. I recall that when I was an entrepreneur with my brother 10 years ago, we craved connection.
It said that if you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to go far, go with a group. The peer group through CMTC enables us to do that.
We have established groups and new groups forming throughout California. To find out more about CMTC or to participate in a PeerCouncil group, go to cmtc.com.